toast and jam. And that's what his baby feeds him. He's a loving man.
Well, I got home early one morning, much to my surprise. She was eating chicken and dumplings with some other guy.
No more bread and butter, no more toast and jam. Found his baby eating with some other man.
Other man.
Thank you.